There must be a way to get the power back on.
Security is now rebooting.